Hello kids, how are you? I hope you are fine and enjoying your days with your family. Okay, and as well as you have to do the studies also. Okay, I hope that you are doing the same and you are sending the work also to us. Okay, now let's move to our chapter. So I am going to continue the same chapter, the new bicycle, chapter number 1 in your textbook. Okay. So yesterday we had read the chapter and we had written some new words. Today again I am going to write some new words that also you have to write in your English classwork notebook. Okay, and draw proper lines also when you are writing the letters, when you are writing the words. So draw proper lines and write on proper line also. Okay, okay. So let's start writing some new words. So you have to write with me. Okay. Okay, so let's start. Heading is new, new, new words. Okay, heading is new words. Okay, so I am going to start writing here new words. Okay, so that day we had written something 18 new words. So now again I am writing number 1 here. So you have to write after that. Okay, so number 1, write R I D E, ride means chalana, ride means chalana. You ride your bicycle, so I ride my bicycle, so ride means chalana. Okay, now number 2, give means dena, give means dena. Like that you are asking something, na, please give me your eraser, please give me your pencil, okay, please give me your notebook. If you want something, then you say, na, please give me. Give means dena. Or if you are giving something, that means you give something to other person. Okay, it means give. Now third is front, F R O N T, front means aage. If anybody is standing in front of you, agar koi aapke aage khada hai, aap kya bolte hain? He or she is standing in front of me. Aur koi aapke aage baitha hai tab bhi aap kya bolenge? He or she is sitting in front of me. Agar aap kisi ke samne baithe hain, किसी के आगे खड़े हैं, तो हम क्या यूज करते हैं? फ्रंट. द स्पेलिंग ऑफ फ्रंट इज FRONT, फ्रंट. फ्रंट मतलब आगे, फ्रंट मतलब आगे. आपको इस चैप्टर में मैंने बताया था ना कि श्रुति की मम्मा ने उसकी बाइसिकल के फ्रंट में बास्केट लगाया था, तो फ्रंट मतलब आगे, फ्रंट मतलब आगे. ओके, नाउ टू, दैट मीन्स ये डबल ओ आ रहा है इसलिए उ बन जाएगा. टू, हम थोड़ा सा लॉन्ग साउंड लेंगे क्योंकि यहाँ पे डबल ओ आ रहा है. टू, ओके, यू हैव टू राइट टू. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट थिंग इज नंबर 5, इवनिंग, E V E N I N G, इवनिंग. इवनिंग मतलब शाम. इवनिंग मतलब शाम. इवनिंग का क्या मीन्स होता है? शाम. जैसे श्रुति के चैप्टर में ना, दैट शी राइड्स हर बाइसिकल इन द इवनिंग एंड यू ऑल्सो प्ले आउटसाइड फ्रॉम योर होम इन द इवनिंग ना, सो दैट इज इवनिंग. इवनिंग मीन्स शाम. E V E N I N G, इवनिंग. ओके, E V E N I N G, इवनिंग. ओके, नाउ नंबर 6, आई हैव नो स्पेस सो आई एम राइटिंग हियर, बट इफ यू हैव स्पेस यू हैव टू राइट डाउन. ओके, आफ्टर नंबर 5 यू पुट नंबर 6 देन राइट, बट आई हैव नो स्पेस सो आई एम राइटिंग हियर. ओके, नंबर 6, नंबर 6 इज हेलमेट, H E L M E T, हेलमेट. हेलमेट आई टोल्ड यू ना, व्हेन यू राइड योर बाइसिकल यू हैव टू वेयर योर हेलमेट, इट सेव योर हेड. ओके, दैट योर हेड विल नॉट गेट इंजरी. सो हेलमेट, H E L M E T, हेलमेट. वन सेकेंड रिवाइज, H E L M E T, helmet. Okay, now number 7. Number 7. You have written till number 6. Now number 7. Okay, spelling of father. F A T H E R. Father. Father means papa. Father means papa. Okay. Father. Okay. Father means papa. So spelling of father is F A T H E R. Father. ना एनीबडी आस्क यू नो व्हाट इज योर फादर्स नेम, मतलब आपके पापा का नाम क्या है. तो फादर एफ ए टी एच ई आर फादर. नाउ नेक्स्ट स्पेलिंग मदर एम ओ टी एच ई आर मदर. मदर मींस मम्मा. मदर मींस मम्मा. ओके योर मम्मा. Mother, M O T H E R. Mother means mamma. आप मम्मा बोलते हैं ना. What is your mother's name? Okay, आपके मम्मा का नाम क्या है? Or who cooks food for you? So you are saying ना, my mother cooks food for me. So mother means mamma. M O T H E R, mother. Once again, revise after me. M O T H E R, mother. Okay, now number 9. Okay, now father, mother, you know now. You all have your grandparents. दादा जी, दादी जी, नाना जी, नानी जी, ये क्या होते हैं हमारे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स. ये क्या होते हैं हमारे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स, मतलब हमारे पापा के भी पापा, पापा की भी मम्मी, मम्मी के भी पापा, मम्मी की भी मम्मी. ये हमारे क्या होते हैं ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स. आप लोग छुट्टियों में नाना नानी जी के घर रहने जाते हैं ना, वहाँ पे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स है जो आपके साथ रहते हैं आपके घर पे. आपके दादाजी दादी जी वो भी आपके ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स है. ओके, नाउ वी विल राइट द स्पेलिंग ऑफ ग्रैंड फादर एंड ग्रैंड मदर. ओके, नाउ सी जी आर ए एन डी. दिस इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ ग्रैंड. दिस इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ ग्रैंड. नाउ फादर, द सेम स्पेलिंग विल कम हियर. एफ ए टी एच ई आर फादर. ओके, सो नाउ रिपीट आफ्टर मी वंस अगेन द स्पेलिंग ऑफ ग्रैंड फादर. ग्रैंड फादर मीन्स नाना जी और दादाजी. उनको हम क्या बोलते हैं, हमारे ग्रैंड फादर. ओके, हमारे ग्रैंड फादर होते हैं. ये भी हमारे ग्रैंड फादर हैं. ये कोई कोई ग्रैंड फादर गोगल ऐसे चश्मा स्पेक्स उनको लग जाता है, क्योंकि उनको कई बार उनकी आईज से दिखाई नहीं देता है. तो ये हमारे ग्रैंड फादर हैं. जैसे हमारे नाना जी और हमारे दादाजी, वो कौन लगते हैं, हमारे ग्रैंड फादर. ओके, नाउ नंबर 10. ग्रैंड जी आर ए एन डी ग्रैंड मदर. नाउ द स्पेलिंग विल कम हियर. स्पेलिंग ऑफ मदर विल कम हियर. ओके, आवर ग्रैंड मदर. ओके, ग्रैंड मदर मीन्स नानी जी, दादी जी, ये सब आपकी क्या है, ग्रैंड मदर है. क्योंकि नानी जी कौन है, मम्मा के मम्मा, और दादी जी कौन है, पापा के मम्मा. तो ये आपके ग्रैंड मदर है. ओके, ग्रैंड मदर. ग्रैंड मदर भी चश्मा लगाती है. यस, लगाती है ना, ग्रैंड मदर. ओके, अब देखिए हमने क्या पढ़ा आज. हमने इतने सारे न्यू वर्ड्स कौन कौन से पढ़े हैं. राइड, आर आई डी ई, राइड. राइड मीन्स चलाना. राइड मीन्स चलाना. जैसे आई राइड माई बाइसिकल, यू ऑल्सो राइड योर बाइसिकल. सो राइड मीन्स चलाना. द स्पेलिंग ऑफ राइड इज आर आई डी ई, राइड. आर आई डी ई, राइड. आर आई डी ई, राइड. ओके, नेक्स्ट स्पेलिंग गिव. गिव मतलब देना. गिव मतलब देना. जी आई वी ई, गिव. गिव मीन्स देना. फ्रंट, एफ आर ओ एन टी, फ्रंट. फ्रंट मतलब आगे. फ्रंट मतलब आगे. ओके, टी डबल ओ टू, टी डबल ओ इवनिंग, इवनिंग में शाम। नाउ हेलमेट, HELMET, हेलमेट, ओके, यू वेयर हेलमेट ऑन योर हेड, ओके, सो HELMET, हेलमेट। नाउ फादर, FATHER, फादर, फादर मींस पापा, फादर मींस पापा, ओके, MOTHER, मदर, ओके, वंस अगेन, MOTHER, मदर, ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट स्पेलिंग, GRANDY, ग्रैंड, FATHER, फादर, ग्रैंड फादर मतलब दादाजी या नानाजी, दादाजी या नानाजी, वंस अगेन, GRANDY, ग्रैंड, FATHER, फादर, ग्रैंड फादर, ओके, नाउ GRANDY, ग्रैंड, GRANDY, ग्रैंड, MOTHER, मदर, ग्रैंड मदर, ग्रैंड मदर मीन्स नानी जी या दादी जी, हमारी नानी जी या हमारे दादी जी हमारे क्या है, ग्रैंड मदर, ओके, यू हैव रिटन द स्पेलिंग्स, सी यू हैव टू राइट द स्पेलिंग्स इन योर इंग्लिश CW नोटबुक एंड ड्रॉ प्रॉपर लाइन एंड राइट ऑन प्रॉपर लाइन ऑल्सो, ओके, सो दीज आर द स्पेलिंग्स यू हैव टू रीड अगेन एंड अगेन सो दैट यू कैन एबल टू रीड द चैप्टर, ओके, you have to revise it again and again, okay, you have written this, shall we move to other words, you have written this, okay, now let's move to other words, okay, should I rub this, should I rub this and may I start writing other words, okay, ओके, नाउ टिल 10 यू हैड रिटन इन योर नोटबुक, नाउ 11 नंबर, ओके, ऑन 11 नंबर यू हैव टू राइट द स्पेलिंग ऑफ हिस, HIS, हिस, हिस, व्हेन वी से ना सम बॉय स्टैंडिंग देयर सो व्हाट वी से दिस इज हिस पेंसिल, दैट मींस दिस पेंसिल बिलोंग्स टू हिम, फॉर बॉयज वी यूज हिस, हिम, ओके, एंड ही, ओके, like this, like one example I want to show you that, see, he is a boy, he is a boy, this is his pencil, this is his pencil, so the spelling of his is HIS, 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 so for boys we use his, okay, I had given you example like that, this is his pencil, okay, this is his pencil, this is his pen, okay, now number 12, number 12, her, 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 okay, like this, see, she is a girl, Shruti, okay, so for girls we use this is her bicycle, this is her bicycle, so for girls what we use, her, so this is Shruti, and this is Shruti's bicycle, so what we will say, this is her bicycle, that means this is Shruti's bicycle, okay, so HER, 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 now number 13, number 13, spelling of handle, 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 okay, you have seen handles in the on the bicycle, see, these are the handles, okay, so HANDLE, handle, once again repeat after me, HANDLE, handle, once again repeat after me, HANDLE, नंबर 14 स्पेलिंग ऑफ ऑरेंज ओ आर ए एन जी ई ऑरेंज ओके ओ आर ए एन जी ई ऑरेंज सी हियर आई टोल्ड यू ना इन दिस चैप्टर दैट बाइसिकल इज येलो एंड ऑरेंज इन कलर So orange, O R A N G E, orange, O R A N G E, orange. Okay. Now spelling of put. P U T. Put. P U T. Put. P U T. Put. P U T. Okay, so these 15 words today you have to write in your English notebook. Okay, this is not your homework, this is CW work. So write there CW. This is not your homework. Okay, this is your CW work. So write date, then write CW, and then start writing work today's work. Okay, so again we will revise once again these new words. You have to repeat after me. H-I-S, hiss, H-I-S, hiss, H-I-S, hiss, that means something belongs to a boy or a man, then we will say hiss, like this, if the boy is standing and if I ask whose pencil is this, then this is his pencil, that means ye us boy ki pencil hai, his pencil, and if the girl is standing there, then what we will say, this is her pencil, this is her pencil okay H-E-R her then handle H-A-N-D-L-E handle you also having handle on your bicycle so H-A-N-D-L-E handle now orange the color of an orange is orange and now you like to eat the fruit orange fruit so the what is the spelling of orange O-R-A-N-G-E orange O R A N G E orange and P U T put P U T put P U T put so these 15 spellings you have to write in your notebook and this is not your homework this is not your homework this is your CW that means class work okay you have to write CW date and then start writing new words today you have to write 15 new words in your English notebook again and again I am repeating it this is not your homework this is your class work okay so you have to write these 15 words in your class work and no need to by heart it you have to read it okay so that you can inculcate your reading habits read again and again again and again again and again so that by seeing the spelling you can read that particular spelling and it may help you to read your chapter also okay so now let's may I erase this okay so now let's move to our exercise okay so I am going to rub this Okay, now I am going to rub this and we will start our exercise. Okay, now you all have your English textbook. You all have your English textbook with you. This book, English Treasure, English textbook. You all have this book with you. Okay so in that after this reading page you have reading comprehension you have this page in your book reading comprehension so this exercise today we will do okay so fill in the blanks with the correct words from the bracket okay so we have to fill in the blanks answers are given in the bracket from that we have to choose the right option correct option and we have to write here in blanks Number one, see, Shruti is, number one is done for you in your book. See, Shruti is dash years old. We had read the chapter. So, what is the age of the Shruti right now on this birthday? She is of 6 years. So, Shruti is 6. What will come here? 6, because she is now 6 years old. Number two, T-H-E, the B-I-C-Y-C-L-E, bicycle. The bicycle. Number two, you have to read. The bicycle is dash. Now, we have to write what is the color of a bicycle. See, O-R-N-G, orange. A-N-D, and yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Slash R-E-D, red and yellow. So, in this chapter, what is the color of the bicycle? Orange and yellow. So you have to write here this option. Orange and yellow. Okay, number two. What you have to write? Orange and yellow. On number two, fill in the blanks. You have to write orange. Orange and yellow. Because the color of the bicycle is orange and yellow. So in the second number you have to write orange and yellow. Okay, now see number three. We will read number three. The bicycle is bright. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright and dash. Now you tell me, bicycle is big or shiny? What is written in the chapter? The bicycle is bright and shiny. So what we will write on number three? Shiny. Small you have to write. Don't need to write big, okay? Small. S-H-I-N-Y. Okay? Shiny. S-H-I-N-Y. Shiny. So, according to this chapter, we have to give the answers. Okay? According to this chapter, we have to give the answers here. So, the bicycle is bright and shiny. So, number 3, what do you have to write? Shiny. Number 3, what do you have to write? Shiny. Okay, now number 4. Shruti's father gives her a dash. In this chapter, what gives Shruti's father give to her? Okay, he gave helmet. Okay, H-E-L-M-E-T, helmet is the correct option. So number 4, what do you have to write? Helmet. H-E-L-M-E-T. Helmet. So number 4 you have to write helmet. Okay, now number 5. Shruti rides her bicycle every dash. E-V-E-N-I-N-G evening. M-O-R-N-I-N-G morning. So in this chapter what we had seen? That Shruti rides her bicycle in the evening. Jaise wo shaam ko chalati hai. So what we will write here on number 5? Evening. E-V-E-N-I-N-G, evening. So, these options, you have to write A, fill in the blanks, okay? Exercise A, fill in the blanks. So, these answers, you have to write 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 1 is already done for you in your book itself, okay? Now, see here. Orange and yellow, the correct option will come in number 2. Shiny, it will come in number 3. Helmet, it will come in number 4. And evening, it will come in number 5. So, this exercise you have to write in your book, not in your notebook. This is already given in your book. So, no need to write this exercise in your notebook. You have to write only in book. Okay, this is not your homework, this is your classwork. So you have to write, do this exercise in this book only. Do no need to write this exercise in notebook. Understood? So today, what you have to write? You have to write 15 new words, what I had taught earlier in your English notebook. And this is your classwork, not your homework. And you have to read the spellings again and again. And start reading this chapter. We had already finished this chapter in previous class. So you have to start reading this chapter at your home. Okay, start reading so that you can inculcate your reading habit. Then after that, what you have to do? Do this exercise in your book only. Don't need to do this exercise in your notebook. Okay? Do this exercise in your book. You all have your English book. So, do this exercise in your book. Okay? So, today we will do this much only. Then tomorrow again I will come and I will teach you the rest of the exercise. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.